Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? Few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. On this ridge.
Whoa!
They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here!
You know. Let's get this out of here. No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart.
Just to go out in the prime.
How long does it take?
Next time, I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean...
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. You go, Arthur?
From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you?
Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot,
but I got no beef with you.
I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done. Same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Damn! Dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
finish this and get out of here. What the hell are you doing? Get over here! Take what we can and get the hell out of here.
That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of, well, this little mess. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow,
tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!
Partner, come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Come on, pal. Yeah. What are you doing with them knives, my friend?
Poisoning the tips.
Why?
Makes for a quicker kill. You could take down a bear with one of these. You hit it in the right spot.
Interesting.
Get me some oleander. I'll show you how to make some. Pretty easy.
Thanks, Javier.
Claro.
Enough for me.
Me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
Better I'll be there.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hello there.
Thank you for keeping the peace.
We're real hungry here.
We need more like you.
See you later.
Back so soon? There's something you didn't tell me about? All right. Anything good? Well, let's see what you got. There's nothing for you back there, sir. Come on, act your age in here.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
That's it. You get out now. I ain't serving you.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little business you got going. Shit!
What the hell?
What the hell happened here?
Thank you.